Thank you, Tony. Well, a football player from Immokalee High School saw his football dream come true tonight. The defensive lineman drafted by the Atlanta Falcons tonight in the third round. Senat played college football at the University of South Florida. He's 6 feet tall and weighs 314 pounds. I'm sorry to put that out there, but hey, I guess
I didn't
it comes
know if
with
you were doing his stats or his match profile for a minute and a rest and a cold.